honoring and thanking these fine young men for their hard work and dedication to Canada hockey.
On the bounce for Arnold. Arnold centered one out in front. Campbell centering back to Arnold. Quick shot, and he fanned on it. Brickley chips to DeCenzo, and Kaplow fell down. DeCenzo with a break in. Centering pass out in front. They score! Connor Brickley charging down the slot. Taps it home, and it's 1-0 Vermont. On the board on the People's United Bank scoreboard. 1-0. Oh! Pagliotta from the red line! And it's 2-0 Catamounts.
Wow.
Chips to Bradley. Bradley down low, Puskaric. Puskaric to the backhand. Oh, and it fell right off his stick. People's United Bank banking from the right perspective. Yours, quick start out of the gate for UMass Lowell. Rebound out in front. Kicked aside by Brody Hoffman, who made two great saves. Shorthanded break for the Catamounts. Joining the rush is Fallon down the middle to make it a 2-on-1. Centered off to Fallon, and it went just wide of the near side post. Tried to work it around, but Kaplan's got it at the point. Right point into the dot. Arnold waits, hesitates, drives, and scores. Heavy shot from the near side, was deflected and then kicked out by the netminder. Now back the other way for a shot, they score! Quick turnaround after the save was made. McCarthy back to the point for Walls. Walls, Puskaric, high slot, fires a shot, he scores! Mario Puskaric! And it's 3-2, Catamounts! Power play is over. Quick shot through a screen, deflected by Holmstrom, and then wide. Rebound out in front, pad saved by Hoffman. Second pad save and a third. Have mercy, Brody Hoffman. By Forgio, knocks it into the corner to Pagliotta, who just kicks it into the corner.
Oh,
and that was a dust-up.
He's mugged by two Lowell players from behind, both going after Pagliotta after the whistle.
Catamounts win by a final of 3-2 on the People's United Bank scoreboard.
You know, I'm really proud of our team. I thought, you know, last night was a tough situation, and we talked about it this morning, just putting it away and playing hard for the seniors and understanding that we had a great opportunity in front of us. And we hardly talked about last night at all. We made a few adjustments, which I thought our players handled very, very well tonight.
We did a great job flushing it. Everyone came to the rink this morning. We were upbeat. We did what we had to do. Some guys skated. Some guys took the option, just whatever we felt we needed to do. And we responded well tonight. Three goals on UMass Lowell doesn't happen very often.
I mean, it's real special. You know, we want to play UMass Lowell. We want to play them hard. Obviously, they're a good team. And, you know, taking that 11-second loss was pretty hard. And, you know, able to come back on senior night, you know, for the seniors and getting that win, especially in this building right now with the atmosphere, it was great.